Hey guys, we're Jay and Kay, and we're here to talk to you more about our life system and why we live the life we fully enjoy using our life system.
Yeah, so these first few, these first 7 days, January 2nd through 8th, we are giving a Christmas gift to each other of having a masterpiece week.
Yeah, that means that we're going to be focusing on living life system perfectly. We're going to be focusing on our health. Specifically, my health goal is to get better sleep, mm-hmm. and Jay's is to get better eating yeah. habits. And right. the third thing that we're giving to each other is we are committed to making a video for Jay and Kay every day this week.
Yeah, so we just started our channel just a couple days ago. This is our third day, and we've been making a video every single day. We've been doing a pretty good job with it. And now we are just focused on continuing that through at least these first 7 days.
We did something like this last summer with our business. We did a vlog every day for a month. We mm-hmm. actually did like 33 vlogs in 31 days or something
yeah,
like that.
Crazy.
Which was great. So we're like, yeah, we could definitely do a week if we could do a month.
Right.
But we're also focusing on our health and on sticking to life system, which means we're staying organized.
Right.
And keeping life in balance in every right. area.
Yeah, so the way that that kind of segues into the purpose of this video is calendar blocking. So we've been using calendar blocking, that technique, for a long time, mm-hmm. for years. And it's just, as you probably do it yourself in some ways, it's just choosing a time on your calendar for you to do a specific thing. And you only do that during that calendar block.
As entrepreneurs, we have really open, flexible schedules. So it can be easy to like, just sit down and be like, I'm working all day today just doing these little tasks. Like, what?
Right.
My whole day is just this, like, list of tasks that I'm just going down the list. And that's not as effective as organizing your day into chunks.
Yeah.
Grouping things together to be more efficient. For instance, we have specific times of the day that we actually just focus on our J&K videos.
Mm-hmm. And we also have our bookends, our morning routine and our evening routine. We call them our just morning timers and evening timers.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got M1, M2, M3, things like that. And that's how we break up our day into little chunks, and we break that down later. We'll talk about it more, but we use timers, interval timers, during those things so we can get really specific on what we're doing at each moment.
And when you do calendar blocking, you don't necessarily need to have a timer telling you each specific thing to do within that time.
Right.
But it can be helpful, depending, especially if it's very routine, like your morning or evening routine. But
yeah.
sometimes you just need that flexible, creative space where you want to put aside all distractions and you're going to just take a good chunk of time, maybe a half hour to an hour and a half,
right.
to actually focus on one thing.
Right. So it's all about priorities. Keeping your first things first, prioritizing your life and your projects and your focus, just putting those things in a nice order of when you're going to do each certain thing, especially if you have a full-time job or you're just very busy during the day, you need to protect that free time as much as possible. So you really need to put those blocks on the calendar.
Yeah. So let us know what you guys think about calendar blocking. Have you ever tried calendar blocking? Does it work for you? And what areas of your life can you use calendar blocking to become more effective?
Yeah, that's it.
All right, thanks guys.
See you later.
Bye.